same thing in common in a very unusual place. I mean, when we think of yoga, we think of exercise, right? Just something that people do to kind of get their minds and bodies right. But the story of You Are Hot Yoga here in Arlington brings together a Seattle firefighter, a breast cancer survivor, and many more members of this community. And how all these different walks of life come together inside the walls of this studio is really interesting. So check it out.
A Seattle firefighter who's recovering from injury.
Woo-hoo. Now I'm warmed up. Definitely sweating now.
A survivor who's keeping her mind and her body strong.
My nephew had just been killed in the Oso landslide. And then 3 months later is when I found out I had cancer.
These Arlington neighbors find community and refuge inside the walls built by owner Brandy Wilson.
I think what makes it a family is that we're all connected through this beautiful thing called yoga.
Now, this isn't like other workouts.
It literally is a moving meditation when you're practicing yoga. And so you're able to really just kind of turn your mind off and connect with your body and your breathing.
It's a practice that helps both the emotional and physical self.
You know, I'm not good at it, but I really love what it does for the mind, body, soul, all that stuff. It's amazing.
When I come into the studio, when I walk into the door, this is where I feel the happiest when I'm not at home with my kids.
And it's all love. There's really no other way to describe it.
In this yoga studio, it's more than just poses and planks. It's a priceless support group for all that walk in.
All right, can you lift one leg?
Trista Ray comes in here and her daughter's fighting brain cancer. And to see her come in here, and you can tell that life is just hard for her.
Ooh, Olive, namaste.
But she draws strength from her classmates, strength that she needs to take on another day.
With the firefighting, I was looking for something to kind of help with stress relief in a healthy way.
For Mike, it's about striking a balance, and Cammie gives back to those that guided her.
And I feel like I'm helping them so much because I know, like with Trista and Brandy, and my friend Mike, like we are all struggling. We all have all these things going on in our personal lives, and I feel like I am there for all of them. And I feel like they're there for me too.
Regardless of which body type, shape, or size enters her studio, Brandy Wilson has one mission.
Well, the goal with what we wanted to bring to the community and what I hope it brings to the community is a place for people to come to heal, to find connection, to leave here better than when they walk in the doors.
You know, and I've got to say that I feel like I left here better than when I came. And I'm just talking about the community of Arlington. And right now we are at Mo's Espresso in Arlington. And look who showed up, Trista Ray, her beautiful family, husband Aaron, too. Now, these are just some of your kids.
Right, some.
Mama's beautiful. Now, also, let's talk about, again, we talked about it a little bit in this story, too, but what has Arlington and this community done to kind of help you get through and build strength, of course, for your kids?
Well, for one, the teachers at Ollie's school have been amazing. Her teacher in particular is wonderful, and they're all supporting her. She doesn't even know this, but they're all buying Team Ollie shirts so they can wear them on Fridays when you go to chemo.
Oh my goodness. Miss Olive, I mean, can I have one of these t-shirts? Yes. All right, what kind of coffee are you drinking this morning?
Cocoa,
man, again, we are here. Thank you, Trista, for being here, of course, and stopping by and letting us share part of your story. We are at Mo's Espresso in Arlington. If you want to come by and say hi, we're going to be here until 10 o'clock. And if you want to come meet me, man, come shake this mama's hand, because what she's going through is, and she does it with this wonderful smile on her face, man. These are parents of the year. So very happy to be here, all local, all morning here in Arlington. But for right now, I'm going to send it back to the studio.